guys, this is Anushka. So today our topic is fractions. So today we are going to learn in fractions to compare which is the largest fraction and which is the smallest fraction. So before going to that method, first we have to understand what is proper fraction and improper fraction. So proper fraction means where the denominator is greater than numerator. For example, 2/3. So here the denominator is greater than numerator. And improper fraction means where the numerator is greater than denominator. For example, 3/2. Here the numerator is greater than denominator. So now let us start. Type 1. So here in type 1, all the fractions are proper fraction. So for example, 2/3, 5/6, 7/8, and 11/12. So these are the examples. Now we have to find out the largest fraction and smallest fraction. So before finding out, we have to do a process, which is we have to find out the difference between denominator minus numerator. So 3-2 is 1. 6-5 is 1. 8-7 is 1. 12-11 is 1. So these are the differences we found out. Now here all the differences are same. When all the differences are same, we can go to our next step directly. So the next step is finding out the largest fraction. So here, how we have to find out the largest fraction? When it is proper fraction, that time here which numerator is the greatest one, that is the largest fraction. So here which of the numerator is the largest one? Yes, it's 11. So 11/12 is the largest fraction from these. And the next step is finding out the smallest fraction. Here we have to see which numerator is the lessest one. So here which numerator is the smallest one? Yes, it's 2. So 2/3 is the smallest fraction. So this was the example for type 1. Now let us go to type 2. So type 2. Here in type 2, all the fractions are improper fraction. So in type 1 we learned all the fractions are proper fraction. But in type 2 here, all the fractions are improper fraction. For example, 3/2, 6/5, 8/7, and 12/11. So here we can see all the fractions are improper fraction. Again, first we have to find out with the differences between numerator minus denominator. So 3-2 is 1. 6-5 is 1. 8-7 is 1. And 12-11 is 1. So here all the differences are same. Now directly we can go to next step. So our next step is finding out the largest fraction. So here largest fraction means the numerator, which is the smallest one from these. Here, which numerator is the smallest one? Yes, 3. So, 3 by 2 is the largest fraction. Only for improper fraction, which is the smallest numerator, that is the largest fraction. And now, we are going to find out the smallest fraction. So, here largest fraction is the smallest numerator, is the largest fraction. And smallest fraction means the greatest numerator from these. Here, which is the greatest numerator? Yes, it is 12. So, 12 by 11 is the smallest fraction. This is only used for improper fraction. Yes. So, this was the example for type 2. Now, let us go to type 3. So, type 3. In this type 3, proper fraction and improper fraction are mixed. For example, 2 by 3, 5 by 6, 8 by 7, and 11 by 12. So, first we have to find out the differences between the numbers. And first let us find out the difference between the numbers. So 3 minus 2 is 1. 6 minus 5 is 1. 8 minus 7 is 1. And 12 minus 11 is 1. So here we can see all the differences are same. And did we observe anything in these fractions? Yes. Here, all the fractions, all these three fractions are proper fraction. But only 8 by 7 is improper fraction. So here we can see the differences are same. Directly we can go to next step. What is next step? Finding out largest fraction. So here, when proper fraction and improper fraction both are mixed together, there the largest fraction always will be the improper fraction. Here, which is the improper fraction? Yes. 8 by 7 is the improper fraction from these. So, 8 by 7 directly can write as largest fraction. This is used for proper fraction and improper fraction when they are mixed. Now, we have to find out smallest fraction. Here, 8 by 7 we got as largest fraction. So, 3 fractions are left. From these 3 fractions, we have to find out which is the smallest fraction. So, we know that which is the smallest numerator, that will only be the smallest fraction. So, here, which is the smallest numerator? Yes, it is 2. So, 2 by 3 is the smallest fraction. 2 by 3. So, this was the example for type 3. Yes. So, that's all for today. If you like this video, please subscribe my YouTube channel, Anushka Mathematician. And there are 4 methods to do to compare largest fraction and smallest fraction. In this video, I have explained you only up to type 3. I will comment. In next video, I will explain you type 4. So, thank you for watching this video. Bye-bye.